That was epic, man.
This is pretty intense. So our first night in
Oklahoma / Kansas. We're not quite in Kansas yet.
Well, we're getting there.
Really close.
Yeah. Yeah, and we're witnessing a real life Kansas storm. 60 mile per hour winds.
100.
Almost 100 kilometers an hour. So that's like
90.
Yeah.
White.
And there's lots of lightning. What?
From far away, it looks like a fallen tree.
It looked like it was just about to block our entrance, but you go under it. This is cool.
It's even more epic than we thought.
Please. This place isn't already magical. I don't know what is. I think those are the first trees I've seen in, like, since Wichita.
This is like the fucking desert over here, dude. Some powerful stuff.
Well, we're here.
We're here in Kansas. And we made it to these cool rock formations called Monument Rocks.
They rock, dude.
How is this even a thing?
It's out in the middle of nowhere.
This is truly amazing. It's insane.